let S be the set of all real numbers. Then the relation R is equal to A comma B such that 1 plus AB is greater than 0 on S is R is equal to A comma B such that 1 plus AB is greater than 0. Again, similarly, first reflexive. If A is related to A, which implies 1 plus A into A, A square, 1 plus A square is always greater than 0. This is true, right? For any real number, because it is defined on any real numbers, we can say set of all real numbers given. Okay, so it is true. 1 plus A square is always greater than 0. So it is reflexive. And coming to the symmetric, A is related to B implies 1 plus AB is greater than 0, which also can be written 1 plus BA is greater than 0. So what is 1 plus BA? We can add B is related to A, right? And hence if A is related to B, we got B related to A. So it is symmetric. And coming to the transitive, and many students will have confusion in this. They will go with like the same explanation. If A is related to B implies 1 plus AB is greater than 0, and B is related to C, so that 1 plus BC is greater than 0. And by solving this, and we can say A is related to C since 1 plus AC is also greater than 0. This is a wrong assumption. Okay. Because if I can consider in real numbers some fraction part, the answers may change. So let me give the examples in such case. So if I take an example 1 comma minus 1 by 3. 1 comma minus 1 by 3. So which implies that 1 plus 1 into minus 1 by 3. So this is 1 minus 1 by 3, which is positive only. 3 minus 1, 2 upon 3. 2 upon 3 is positive. And similarly, minus 1 by 3 comma. So if I take minus 5. So 1 plus minus 1 by 3 into minus 5. So minus 1 by 3 into minus 5 is positive. 1 plus positive thing is always positive. So that is 1 plus 5 by 3, which is equal to 8 by 3, is positive only. So this is also satisfied. If like A is related to B and B is related to C. Now we will check 1 and minus 5. 1 and minus 5, I can check here 1 plus 1 into minus 5, which is equal to 1 minus 5 is less than 0. So it is not satisfying. So and hence we can say this is not transitive. So with one example, we can prove it. It is not transitive. So it is reflexive, symmetric, but not transitive. Right? So don't go with this assumption and give the answer equivalence. Right?